came back home to raise crops and, God willing, a family.
So you want me to marry you then?
Well, that's a bit sudden, but all right.
Is that what you'd call a proposal?
I love you. Always have. I want to marry you.
His dreams were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his destiny would be written in a battle for honor.
As lord of these lands, I will bless this marriage by taking the bride on the first night of her union.
Go back to England and tell them there that Scotland's daughters and her sons are yours no more.
Rallies new volunteers in every Scottish town.
My knight be Sir William Wallace, guardian and high protector of Scotland.
Where are you going?
I'm going to pick a fight.
Well, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
He waits for you at York. If you are man enough to come and face him.
We cannot defeat this army.
We can! And we will!
If we win, we'll have what none of us have ever had before. Country of our own. I want to stay here with you.
And I with you.
Would you be willing, for one chance, just one chance, to tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom?
Mel Gibson.